There's Bob. Now with pack horse.
It all looks a bit like a home movie, but then, with just a minute left on the film, it changes dramatically. Your first impression of this footage, there's no in-camera trickery. Examining the film shows that something really walked in front of Patterson's camera. And let's be clear on one thing. This footage either has to be a hoax or the most important piece of wildlife film ever.